Determinism, which is the assumption, despite popular belief, that the universe is a lawful and orderly place.
In other words, when I hit Brad with a scrunchie, there was a reason for it.
And then he throws a flower back.
And I said, shizzle.
And despite the example, things are not willy-nilly. So, for instance, if cause and effect. If you can figure out, if you see the cause, you can figure out, or if you see the cause, you'll figure out the effect. There you go.
Yep, that's a good one.